Hello everyone, CJ here with The Walking Dead Season 2. My lord, this may be my favorite season, I'm not sure, because Lee and Clem back in Season 1, best thing ever in The Walking Dead, so far as I know. Who can top that, right? But Season 2 does come close. Anyway, sorry. Let's just start right into episode 1. Now, for season 1, I have saved my my files and everything, so it should still have my selected options, like my choices, and brought them over to season 2. So let's hope that it works, because sometimes it doesn't. It's like finicky. But anyway, let's start with season 2, episode 1, All That Remains. Yeah, it does. Import season 1 save. Season 2 of The Walking Dead builds off season 1's choices and consequences. The game will now automatically search your system for a Season 1 file save file with completed episodes. Yes, please do that. Okay, it has been found. Awesome. You will now need to choose a save slot from Season 1 to continue your story. Choices will be randomly generated for any unfinished episodes. Got it. Yeah. That one.
On The Walking Dead.
Okay, oh my god, it's so good to see you, Lee.
What's your name?
It's so good to hear you too, old Clem.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Oh, that motherfucker, I remember him. Oh, and you. Oh.
Are those bad people dead?
I hope
yes.
You know what you're doing with her.
We're doing just fine.
What?
See, I'm teaching
Morrison
her things.
Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay. You have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine? Clementine!
If you haven't watched season 1, go ahead and do that right now before we continue with season 2.
No.
Or if you want to just skip ahead because this preview here.
She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Damn that headbutt. God damn.
Lee's
a badass.
All my parents.
No,
don't bring me back. I cried enough over this.
No.
I don't need it, Krista.
Yes. Did you find them? Stay strong, Clem. Stay strong. And that's the last we saw of Lee. But Clem, on the other hand. Oh, here we go. Telltale Games presents. In association with Skybound Entertainment. Yeah? Yeah?
Clem!
You got a new tire. Still got the hat. Are you keeping your hair short?
What do you think?
You better.
Omid, you can't be serious.
Okay, so she has found Omid and Krista.
We are not doing that.
Ooh, a few months have passed.
Because.
What is this, a gas station?
What's wrong with Omid?
Yeah, no,
we're
it looks
not
like a diner.
Our baby Omid. One of you
maybe
is
both?
Enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Oh, about what? Sorry, I wasn't Omid listening. Oh, shit. What?
No.
Yes, I know I have
no.
A limited amount of time. You two should decide, yeah.
You two should decide.
But the vote's
don't bring me into this.
Yeah, well, my vote counts for two.
That's not fair.
Are you going into labor soon?
Oh.
No? Then don't talk to me about fair.
Damn.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Yeah, one Omid is enough.
And you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Oh.
Vegas weekend.
Ooh, that look. Is that where you two made the child?
I hope the sink works.
Bada bing.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
I don't feel right about leaving Clem alone. Why can't they go into the same bathroom? Oh, Clem. Yay! Okay. Enough fangirling. Let's go and search the stalls. Make sure there are no walkers hanging about.
Oh, gross.
Although I'm pretty sure they would be making noises by now. Yeah. Alright, number two.
What's that?
Ew. And ew. What is that, bunny rabbit? This guy's ear missing. Alright. Third and last one. That's the most clean one I've seen.
Good.
You're safe for now.
Here.
Yep.
Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Yeah, your face is a little dirty. What have you been doing all day? Splash a little water on you. Wait, I don't think the water would still be running by now. Oh, she has a water bottle. Let's try it anyway. Oh, you're just gonna look at it?
Please have water.
Oh. Okay, use it, yes. Damn it.
Figures.
Yeah, I know. Alright, just use the water in the bottle. You got a cloth? Yes, you do. Oh, you haven't cleaned the hat. It still has Lee's blood on it.
Oh, shit.
Okay, that bottle of water had some frame rate issues. I saw it go slowly. I believe it went into stall 3. Yeah, okay. Yes, pick up. Who that? Who are you? Don't be coming in here. Shh, Clem, shush. Oh no, the stuff. Don't steal my stuff. No. That's Clem's stuff, not my stuff. Hey. Oh no, the gun. Shit. Don't move. Don't move. No. God damn it. Oh, fuck.
I see you.
I know you see me.
Out of there. You're not fooling me.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. You got anything on you?
No.
Come on, let's see.
That's all I have.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long?
There are two people in the next room.
What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you.
You'll pop
me? Give me what you got.
Yeah, I doubt it.
I'm not screwing around. Come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Fuck you.
Where'd you get it?
My dad gave it to me.
Question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me.
Screw you, bitch. This is my hat.
Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit.
Stop describing yourself.
I ain't got nothing good. Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds
of bullshit.
That was a good catch.
Omid, don't do anything. She has a gun.
Nothing good. You're just a little
fish. No.
You gonna cry, little fish?
Oh, no.
This your daddy? What a bozo.
No. Oh, fuck. You little cocksucking bitch! Krista! Krista! Krista!
I didn't mean to! I didn't mean to!
Holy fuck.
I didn't mean
to. Holy fuck. Yeah, I would have done the same. Honestly. Little bitch. You think you're all gangsta and fuck, and then you get timid by a little noise, and you shoot Omid, you little fuck! Sorry. But Omid, man! Omid! Already a few minutes into this! Son of a bitch! Why didn't you keep the gun on hand? Clem! Making mistakes! Remember what Lee taught you! Actually, Lee didn't teach you that, did he? Yeah, he should have told you to always keep your gun on hand. God damn it! Oh, me, it's gone! A few minutes. Oh, wow, 16 months later. God damn! Oh, god damn! Clem's all grown up. What the fuck are they cooking?
Talk to me.
Is that a fox? No, a rabbit? I think a rabbit. Basically, a year and a half later. God damn!
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke.
The meat still looks good, though.
At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark.
If it's raining, there's nothing that's gonna burn if it's wet.
Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We can't build a big fire at night. It attracts too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
The thing you're cooking looks fine. Honestly, I mean, look at it.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington.
It looks edible.
Then talk to me about cold. If we make it.
Kind of.
We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say.
So who
we
say?
We need to keep moving north.
I mean, everyone, look at what they're cooking. Doesn't it look done?
I miss Lee.
I miss him too.
I'm sure you do.
My daddy.
I'm gonna go look for more.
My second daddy.
You just keep the fire lit.
Yes, sir. Don't wander off too far now. What the hell is that? It doesn't even look like a rabbit. But I'm pretty sure it is. Ooh, my backpack. Lee! picture of Lee. You have it. Yes. No, we are not going to light that on fire. Fuck you. Just keep it. Oh, a drawing? Oh, I remember this. Oh, you kept it. Ooh, a lighter. Ooh, it has a butterfly on it. That it? Ooh, now I can walk around. Okay. Let's see here. What? Oh, I was walking into a tree. Whoops. Let's see here. Anything to click on? What's this? Looks like a little vest. Why can't I click on it? Oh, do I have to go on over here? Yep. Alright. It's the only thing that's allowing me to click on, apparently. Yeah, with each closer look, it does look more like a rabbit. Ooh, what's this? Press and hold the left mouse button to flick the lighter. Then push the mouse and... Hey, I was reading that, you little fuck! I think I got it, though. There we go. What did you light on fire? That had better not be the picture. I swear to God, if it was.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low.
Still have that don't use the picture, please. Okay, you still have it. Good. License plate. Now we can click on things. Great. What the hell's a license plate doing all the way over here? We're in North Carolina. God damn. Pick up log.
This might burn.
Looks wet to me. Ooh, a torn jacket. Okay, now we can pick
this
it up.
This will never burn. It's too wet.
How do you know unless you try? Clem! God damn you! Add fuel. I guess we have to use the log. Oh, it's giving us an option. Wow. No, I'm never burning the photo of Lee. You can screw off. Burn drawing, which is of Kenny and his family. Or just burn the log. I mean, the obvious choice. I mean, come on. Where the hell is Krista? She's been gone for a while. Wait, what? I'm hearing shit. The people! Who's out there? What the hell are they saying? They're talking to Krista? For me, the voices are a little bit too low. Oh, shit.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
Who the fuck do you think you're fooling?
Lion bitch.
Oh, shit. No!
Clementine, run!
Fucking Christ. Run! Shit. Fuck you, prick!
Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! You fuck over here!
No.
God damn it.
Whoa! Oh shit. No. Stab the little fucker. Yeah!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope. Oh fuck.
Hey.
Bite him. Back to the queue. Oh, damn! Make him bleed!
Come out of there.
Hell no!
Oh, fuck.
Fuck you! Let go!
Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
No, bitch! Then leave me alone, bitch! The hell? Yes, yes, bite him, bite him! Oh shit. So many things happening. Let go! Oh shit. Yes, yes, eat him, eat him! Run, Clem! Oh fuck. And she's gonna fall, yep. Holy shit! God damn, shit went down like goddamn thunder! What? That was a bad example. But shit has finally gotten a little bit calm. She okay? Clem? Wakey. Wakey up. Wakey, wakey. There you go. Just cough out the water. You'll be fine. Oof. Bruised ribs? No? Yeah, you look fine. You'll be fine.
Hello?
I think Krista's dead, though. Son of a bitch. They're just killing off characters from the first fucking season. A canoe. Clem, why are you walking so slow? Speed up, man. Come on. Girl, whatever you are. I'm so used to saying, man, man! Kids camp. Oh, I see someone over there. What's the camp called? I didn't see the top section. Oh well. Alright, let's try and grab the stairs here. That seems a little bit too high. Can you do it? Oh, wow, okay. Damn. Alright. Why is there still blood on the hat? I mean, wouldn't it have been washed off? Walk to or look at dead walker? Why would I want to look at a dead walker? Ooh, there's a grave. Ay. Way to kill the mood. No name. Huh. Don't go thinking sad thoughts. Especially someone... Holy... What does the sign say? Are we not gonna find out? No? Alright, fine, I see how it is. Can't explore shit, huh? Just look at things. Look at him. Can't interact with anything except look at. Or walk to. I see how it is. Forcing us to start off a little bit slow, then get rocky, then slow again. Up and down like a roller coaster. I see how it is, Telltales. Yeah. Oh. Is this the same sign? Be aware of your surroundings. God damn. There's a lot of dangerous animals in here. There's a dangerous forest. I know, it's cold. Should have found a jacket by now. Did you and Krista just keep on moving? Just kept on moving? Must have, because you were at you were in Atlanta and then North Carolina? You two must have just kept on moving. I mean, Krista said you two were heading north. To Wellington, was it? I don't know where that is. Is it in North Carolina? I don't know. I would have to look that up. What's that? That walker? No, I see a tail. Doggy? Hello! Sam. Hey, hey,
it's
hey.
Okay, boy.
Don't.
It's okay.
You start with me, boy. Sure, pet the doggy.
Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry.
Fine. I don't have to pet you. Sheesh.
What's he doing?
He's looking for food. Plus he heard something. And I hear something. That walking?
Okay. What'd you find, boy? Where are you going?
More walkers?
Wait up.
I mean, obviously. What is it, boy?
Hello?
I mean, it seems like you sent something. Were your owners here?
Looks
and they're gone?
Over. But you never know.
Canned foods that are open, not good. Is there anything that has not been open? Let's check the van.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Yeah. Huh. Let me search this box here. Looks like it has some stuff in it. Oh, toys. I'm guessing they had a kid. Okay. Well, I think this will be a good place as any to stop and save and end the episode. Thank you for watching. So far, it started slow, then got back up, then back down, then back up, then down and up, up and down, 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 down. And shit hit the fan real quick. It's like a fucking roller coaster with telltales. But they're doing an awesome job so far. And I'm loving it. So, I hope you're loving it too. If you have, and you enjoyed the episode, please go leave a like, and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you in the next episode. Okay? Thanks for watching. See you then. Bye-bye.